Is it finally over?
Gohan, are you okay?
Such a tacky outfit.
I second that. Your fashion sense is terrible.
Come on.
It would appear some very odd styles have become popular while we were away.
Absolutely dreadful.
Frieza! And Cell too?
Oh my, we're honored that you know who we are.
And finally, we have an opportunity to play a little.
Darn, I'm worn out, but I have no choice here.
Do
Power up! And now it's time to finish this! The final blow!
Oh man, I really am worn out.
Gohan, great job! You are so awesome!
Oh, come on!
You know, after Majin Buu, this is only the second time I've had to go this far. Let's finish this.
Ready? Fight!
Is this all?
Thank you.
Jumbo!
All right! Huh? Incredible.
Ready? Fight!
Won't get away. This doesn't look good.
What are you whining about, Kakarot?
Vegeta! How?
I don't know how, and I don't care. But for some reason, I have a body again. Once I realized it, I came as fast as I could.
Wow. I wonder if this is King Yama's doing.
It's been a long time since I've been at full power, you freak. Ready? Fight! Darn it! There's got to be a way to beat him!
There's one way, the fusion technique!
What? No way! I'd rather die than fuse with you!
Vegeta, you do realize you're already dead, right?
Anyway, I can't fuse with you! Goku, leave this to me. Hurry up and fuse.
Okay. Thanks, PyCon.
This is as far as you go. Ready?
It's time to get
serious. What's taking so long, Goku?
I'm not Goku nor Vegeta. I'm your destruction.
Ready? Fight!
Thanks to Goku and Vegeta, order was once again restored to Otherworld. But after the battle, Vegeta once again found himself without a body.
Vegeta, you lost your body again?
So what? You can take your body and jump off a cliff.
At that moment, King Yemma intervened.
Hey, King Yemma, you okay?
Because the two of them had rescued him, King Yemma presented Vegeta with a reward.
Good for you, Vegeta. Now we can fight all we want.
As you wish, Kakarot. Don't expect a thank you, kid. Ready? Fight!
After enjoying themselves for a short time, they finally had to part ways.
Thank you, King Yemma!
Kakarot, I will never fuse with you again.
See you later, Vegeta!
Yeah, much later. Farewell, Kakarot.
And thus, another crisis safely averted, life returned to normal.
Hey, let's get into the fighting spirit and go!